The journey starts a very long time. Not in this way, like a business, but as passion. I have a passion for football. And you know, when I'll be sitting down watching TV, you know, that black and white thing.
Yeah.
And then maybe has playing against Olympics or in the, that time they were showing these television matches. And after the game, I also go on the field, stealing my dad
socks,
you know, doing socks ball, things like that. Going, even if the game closed at 5 or 6, yeah, I'll make sure I need one socks to go and do the socks ball too.
I see.
To play at least 30 minutes or 1 hour, mm-hmm, just to play. You know, so I started from there with the passion that I have for the game. Gradually, and then Thomas Quay, we are neighbors, and he was playing Canaries and Babies at that time. So he took me there, and unfortunately, when we got there, there is no goalkeeper. So it's like, okay, I'll be in the post. So they would do shootings. Okay. That time we do shootings a lot.
Okay.
In the coast, we do shootings a lot. So I'll be in the post, they shoot, I'll take the ball, I'll do this, I'll do that. Not knowing Broadway, the team manager, he was standing somewhere far, you know, that time there was a lot of bush, you know, the bush is too much, not like now that Indafa is open. So he'll be standing there under the tree, then he's watching. So he came in and he was like, okay, defenders go here, midfielders go here, strikers go here, goalkeepers. So I was going to the defensive side, and he's like, hey, my friend,
go and
stand there, you're a goalkeeper. I said, no, I'm not coming here to be a goalkeeper. I came here to play, you know, because I want to play. I don't want to stay in the post. Ball will come one. Maybe at the end of the game, only 2 or 3 balls will come to you, and then that's it. He said, no, you'll be a goalkeeper. Charlie, I'm crying, but, you know, you need to be there. So I went there, and I started with the goalkeeping. So one day...
So how long were you a goalkeeper for?
I think for 5 years or something. 4 years.
Really?
Yeah. I think one day we were going to play...
So this was under 12 or under 14?
Under 12.
Under 12.
There. We were going to play, and it was like, okay. Our boys, they were playing Muchedi, this Muchedi, yeah, Muchedi thing. So it's like, okay, you today go and play. Then the reserve goalkeeper will be in the post. As soon as he get there, no, I was the man of the match on that game.
Wow.
So after that, it's like, okay, you are here to play, so, you know, continue with your play. And that is where the whole journey started.
Did you start as a, when you left the goalkeeping and your first game as an outfield player,
did you play as a defender? As a defender.
Wow.
But I learned most of the things I did. Mm-hmm. You know, I learned it through course.
Okay.
Yeah, because in course, you know, the passion is there. So the people who also taught us how to do the thing, they know it. They know the game.
Yeah.
You know, now we have something. You know, pass and move. If you pass, you need to move.
Yeah.
You know, so those basic, these things is there a lot, and that is where we all, you know, move from, and we go where we are now.